The family of a paralyzed Greer woman who died after having a stroke in Italy is planning a celebration of life to remember her. Grace Bradley, who was born with Vater syndrome and became paralyzed, died in Italy earlier this month. Her family says they have planned a celebration of life for Saturday afternoon at First Baptist Church in Spartanburg. More details can be found on WYFF4.com.